Okay, final walkthrough. Everything's out of the room. Let's just make sure. So let's look in the master bedroom. All right, nice and clear. Down the hallway, let's go to the bonus room. All right, empty, nice and clear. Extra room. Okay, clear. Tori girl's room. Nice and clear. All right, stairs. Everything out of the dining room, check. Everything out of the office that didn't spill, check. Check, 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 check. All right. How about the downstairs bath? Check. All right. How about the family room? Check. The deck, check. Ooh. The kitchenette, check. The kitchen, empty. Left the book and the keys and the garage door opener. All right, how about the mudroom? / prayer room, check. Laundry room. Garage. Garage. Check. All right, let's go to the basement. He built this whole basement and these tray ceilings, he built all that. I love my husband. He can build anything, and that's why we're on to our new adventure, because he can build. I'm so proud of him. All right, we did it. We get back up to the front door.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
You turn those lights off down there?
Yep.
Go get
tired. Okay.
Be right back.
All right, we're done. You done, babe? Okay, we're out.